Hola, soy Dadon. Today, we are going on a field trip to the shop to learn about money and exchanges. Let's get on el autobús. Here we are. Store is tienda. Money is dinero. Coin is moneda. Dollar is dollar. To ask how much something costs, say, ¿cuánto cuesta esto? ¿Cuánto cuesta esta camisa?
Cuesta 20 euros.
Credit card is tarjeta de crédito. ¿Acepta tarjetas de crédito? That means do you accept credit cards, by the way.
Sí. Gracias por venir.
De nada. Oh, look. Another customer is coming.
대복군 브라우노스 콜미오스 페러 인프라바미.
Efectivo is cash.
다던. Estoy intentando poga.
Oh, lo siento.
¿Tomo dinero en efectivo?
Sí.
Gracias.
De nada.
Now, we're going to learn the types of stores in Spanish. Mall is centro comercial. Market is mercado. Bakery is panadería. Pharmacy is farmacia. Tu forma store out of an aún. Putería after it. So juguete, toy. Juguetería, toy store. And last but not least, the size. Size is talla or tamaña. Small is pequeño. Medium is mediano. Big is grande. Now, let's head back to the classroom. No. Let's review. Wait. I just remembered the new rule. No reviews on field trips. I guess that's all for now. Adiós, amigos.